love wasn't deep and complete. God knows people aren't perfect. He made us that way. He made us flawed and full of sin so that we would have the free will to choose to love him as he loves us. The guidance God gives us, it's not oppressive. Nobody's forcing me to follow the Ten Commandments if I don't want to, or to serve and love God against my will. I choose to do so because I know God gave us a handbook for life. He knows what it takes to be the men and women he created us to be. He told us directly in the Bible. I'm proud to be a Christian, and while I don't knock on doors and ask people if they want to talk about Jesus, I think the other half of my generation, the millennials who, in growing numbers according to this poll, are choosing not to believe in God, not to pray, not to go to church, they're missing out on something wonderful. They're missing out on who God has planned for them to be. Unique, irreplaceable, strong, joyful men and women with a purpose in this life only they can fulfill for the glory of God's kingdom. And that is my final point. Thank you for tuning in tonight for Tipping Point. I hope you'll join us again on Monday.
In the Bible. I'm proud to be a Christian. And while I don't knock on doors and ask people if they want to talk about Jesus, I think the other half of my generation, the millennials who, in growing numbers according to this poll, are choosing not to believe in God, not to pray, not to go to church, they're missing out on something.